And then you're seeing live how Chef Wolfgang Puck, one of the most famous chefs in the country, is making a double batch of cookies.
I know, look at that. I'm creaming the butter with the sugar.
And your brand new, this is his brand new 5-quart, 600 watt programmable mixer.
The timer.
This is the final look at our Today Special. We know that thousands and thousands of you have ordered it today, but if you've been out shopping or running errands or at work today, and you're just tuning in to HSN, we're here with Wolfgang Puck Live. He has launched for us a very different, but a wonderfully, beautifully designed stand mixer that's lightweight, that doesn't have that big motor head in front of you so that you can get in there and see your foods and mix them. Look at this, I can stand right on top of it,
I know, you don't
it,
have
right?
to lift anything up. On the other one, there's so many things. There, we have the essential of a great mixer. You look at the bread mixer we have at our restaurant. They look similar like that, but they are 10 times bigger and 100 times more expensive. But this one does the same thing. Like, for example, when you have the two arms here, the dough hooks is like really amazing. You have the whisks, you have the paddles, you have everything comes in the price. So no more guessing for you.
And you've got free shipping and handling.
Free shipping and
handling. And you've got a flex pay of $30.
Yeah.
This is the final show, final chance. I'm gonna walk over and show you the colors.
All right, very few left of the blue. If you want them, how many of the blue? If not, we're gonna have to back order some.
I think so. We're gonna get the quick update for everyone.
Okay.
So here are all your colors if you'd like to order. This is it. No more shows, final chance at the price, final chance at the free shipping and the flex pay of less than $30. Here's the red, we have it in the white, we have the black and we have the blue. These are the two paddles that you get, this is the dough hook, and this is that double whisk that you're going to get. You get a spatula, you're also getting 15 recipes. We're shipping it with free shipping and handling. I wanna just show you here that you've got the suction feet at the bottom so it stays on your countertops. This is a 5-quart stainless steel bowl. You don't get one lid, but you actually get two lids. It's a double lid system that comes along with it. And to clean this, it's as easy as removing this bowl. And the whole darn thing has a slim, lightweight profile. You can store it away. The one thing that people say about their stand mixers is that they're heavy. And where in the world do you store them? This one, because of that low profile, you can store it right underneath your cabinet. And to be quite honest with you, because it comes apart, you can actually take this and actually put it in a drawer if you have a drawer large enough for this. So it makes it so easy. Your phone calls have meant so much to us. You're looking at 600 watts of power. That leading brand stand mixer that's out there, they have about 575, but theirs costs 3 to 4 times as much money.
Exactly, and it has less watts. This is 600 watts. What does watts mean? It means it has more power. So ours actually has more power. We don't have such a complicated design. It's the design really, which is not really right for the machine, especially for home use. This makes it so much easier. You can close it up or you keep it open. I just generally use it open. Look at that, we put our chocolate chips
Yum.
In here, pecans in here, you name it, and it's gonna come out just easy and perfect.
Well, we're gonna go to our phone lines. Final presentation, final show. Anna from California.
Hi,
actually
Anna from California. All right,
Hi.
How are you, Anna?
Just fine. You're my hero.
Thank you. Now I can go to sleep.
Hi, Marianne.
Hello, Anna.
Oh, I want to cry.
Oh, Astoria, so happy you called.
I buy all your stuff and everything works. It's just been over 3 years that I bought my three ovens, one for my son Richard, one for my daughter Marie, one for myself. They're still going. Five express pots, they're still going strong. I bought 10 sets of knives that we didn't buy me to a wedding or something. Oh, I have my little gifts to give. I don't even remember what I buy, but I bought so much.
Oh, that's so sweet.
And one day I spent $3,000.
Oh my goodness. What did you buy? Did
you? But it doesn't matter. I don't care. Because they're well worked, well spent. and you are worth every penny.
Oh, how sweet.
Thank you.
And
thank
I
you,
had
Anna.
A spine surgery, and I cannot carry the big bulky mixer. So when you come out with this one, this is the perfect thing.
Yeah.
Well, we're going to send this right out to you, Anna. Thank you so very much.
You're
going to
love it, Anna, and you're going to use it all the time. I keep mine actually on the counter because my son Oliver loves to make whipped cream for his hot chocolate.
Look at this.
And, you know, when we do meringue, we make meringue cookies. You know, we just pipe them on a sheet pan and dry them out in the oven under low temperature. So easy. But, you know, we are so well known for pizza. Now, I could make the pizza or bring it from the restaurant, but I love to cook with my children. It makes it more special.
Sure.
And they get more excited about having something really homemade, you know? It's always better. So now look at that. I have the dough hook in here, as you can see. The bowl is so easy. You just have to put it on. You don't have to try to wiggle it in like with the stand mixer. And then always put the liquid in first. So here we have water and yeast and a little olive oil. So make sure all the yeast is mixed up here. And then all you have to do is throw in the flour, just like I did here. All right, and then you look here. So we put it on timer. You see that flashing here? So we're gonna put it on 5 minutes. It goes by 30 seconds. Five, okay. Then we don't gonna make it as fast. That's on in third gear. We're gonna get one down, all right? Okay, minus. Okay, now we have two, and we start on one. And then all you have to do is push the button here, and they will start. So then, if you want, if you don't wanna get anything on you, you put the cover on here. It's, and then you can turn it on a little faster.
It's such a remarkable design.
Or even
design,
more fast.
Right? Because on your traditional stand mixer, there's a motor head on top.
Exactly.
And so you're trying to, you're getting on the side.
Yeah.
And you're trying to work around it. The fact that there's no big motor on the top that's covering it allows you to see what's in the inside.
Exactly.
Get in there and work it if you need
to. Even with the cover on.
Wow,
look at that. Yeah.
So the thickest cookie, the thickest pizza dough.
Pizza dough, bread dough. If you want raisin bread, Kugelhopf, anything you think, you can make it right in here. You can see all the beautiful dough I made here. See that? This was the dough we made just before we went over to our pressure oven.
Well, we want to hear from you. I do want to invite you to pick up Marian's cookbook. She has created simply the best universal mixer recipes, and a lot of the dishes that you're gonna see us reveal,